Indian paintbrush on the hill above the town, spilled over in the graveyard where they laid his body down. He was quick with his pistol, even quicker with his tongue, but he was dead that Sunday morning before the church bell rung. Preacher and the undertaker drove him up the hill. The town was deadly quiet. The air was hot and still. Preacher said the Lord's Prayer. When he finished up the verse, they filled up the hole with dirt. Climb back on the hearse. Some shots are fired in anger, some are fired in pain. When the bullet leaves the gun, it can't go back again. They made their way back into town, neither said a word. As they pulled up to the stable, a single shot was heard. Not a single curtain moved. No one came out in the street. But through an open window, they could hear a woman weep. In a tiny room above the bar, the young life fades away. Another hole upon the hill, the second one that day. The marriage vows were said the day before beneath the bell. Before the day was over, it was a marriage made in hell. Indian paintbrush on the hill above the town, spilled over in the graveyard where they laid her body down. She fired one shot in anger, the other one in pain. Before they laid her down, the church bell rang again. Some shots are fired in anger, some are fired in pain. When the bullet leaves the gun, it can't go back.